Hello, I'm Andrew from the Netherlands, and today I'm going to show you how to find very good and expensive speakers. These kind of speakers are not my kind of speakers, I just don't have the money for it. But there are some speakers out there in the Netherlands which are much cheaper than in the rest of the world. And to find these speakers, look at this. You go to this website, yeah, just type this in, and then you click this in. Yeah, and after that you click in this loudspeakers, yes, and then you have this loudspeakers, and then you go to sort on price high low, yes, and then you sort on, this is new, we are not looking for new speakers because new speakers you can find everywhere in the world. We click this on, this is like new and used, okay, both are second hand, okay. And then if you want front speakers, you click this options, front, rear or stereo speakers. You have center speakers, subwoofers, but you are looking for front speakers, okay? And these are the speakers you can find. Watch this. This, for example, Ohm Audio BV is a shop. So if you buy in this shop, you can be sure if you send your money, you will get the speakers in your home, doesn't matter where in the world you live, yeah? Triple M Audio, this is a shop, a trustworthy shop. If you want these speakers, yes, this Talon Audio Firebird Diamond loudspeakers, you can send the money and you will be sure you will get these speakers in your house, shipped and packed, yeah? And let me see, high-end audio speakers, crystal cable, I don't know these speakers. Let's see what more speakers there do they have. What's these speakers? Wilson Audio, Max 2, okay. This is also the same Ohm Audio shop in Groningen, yes? And if you buy speakers with these guys, even if you live in America or somewhere else, you are sure these guys will send you these speakers. These speakers have a new value of 60,000 euro. They are selling now for 19,500 euro, yes? And what's these speakers? Unbelievable. I cannot afford these speakers because if I could, unbelievable, look at them. And well, let me see if there is another place in the world where they sell these same speakers. I just copy it, I go here in Hi-Fi Shark, what's this, hifishark.com, and I search. And well, in Germany you can find the same pair of speakers for 18,500. You can find, well, what's this, for only for 3,200 euro, the same set. Unbelievable. Let me see who is selling this set of speakers, because Wilson Audio Max 2 loudspeakers. Okay, this is a very, very good price. 3,200 euro, only 2,300 euro. Well, anyway, let's see what is more for sale in Dutch market. Dutch eBay, this Marktplaats, the name is Marktplaats, but I call it Dutch eBay. And for example, which one are interesting? Well, I like these speakers, for example, Audio Acoustic, but in the same Ohm Audio shop, yeah. And well, these are dream speakers. But yeah, too expensive for me. But I know, what's these speakers? This is from a private guy, Klipsch Palladium PF90, beautiful speakers. Let me see if I copy this. Copy. Paste. Let me see, well, in Poland, and that's expensive, and this is about 5,000 euro, the same speakers for 5,000 euro in Poland. But yeah, I don't know if I can trust this guy in Poland. Yeah, okay, maybe if you can pick it up yourself, you can fly to Poland and book a hotel and just arrange the shipping yourself, you know, and then you are still cheaper for 5,000 euro than when you buy the speakers here for €8,750. So if you are looking for good and great speakers, just watch this site. This is a very important site, HiFiShark.com. Yeah, and HiFiShark.com, this is, well, it have all the look at the sites, all the eBays from the world. Yeah, Marktplaats is also here. Yes, the same one I show you here. And well, you can check on this site, this HiFiShark.com, where to find these speaker cheapers. And here you have Dynaudio MK2, very good speakers. I never heard them, but I know they are great speakers. And well, they are too. These speakers are too expensive for me. These are dream speakers. Look at this. Look at these speakers. Unbelievable! Look how beautiful they are. Well, I don't know if they sound okay, but for this price, I can't imagine they will sound bad. Unbelievable! Look at, they have a bass woofer on the side. Well, if you have money in your pocket, you can buy everything you want. But I don't have this money, and I have to do it with speakers with a maximum price tag from €400. But what's these speakers? Sonus Faber, unbelievable speakers. Dali Helicon, well, look at this. This guy asked €4,000. Let me see what is the normal price of these speakers if I go and look at worldwide, if this €4,000 is a good price. I only see Polish price, and this is about, well, this one sells for 5,000, this one sells it for this is €3,000. Yes, this one selling it for about €6,500, because I know the Polish money calculating price. And well, only in Poland is for sale. So what more we can find nice speakers, and these are asking prices. So if I click on here, well, he say you have to bid from 4,000 minimum. So well, I would never buy such expensive speakers. Well, never say never. You never know. The one day I win the lottery, and until that day comes, it is impossible for me to buy such speakers. But there are some nice speakers for sale. And well, this is the normal speakers, BMW 802. These are very good speakers, and this guy only asks €2,550. Let me see what is the normal price of these speakers, if I can find them cheaper on HiFi Shark. Yeah, 3,600 in Italy. Wow. €1,500 in the Netherlands. What is this? This is very cheap. Oh, this is already sold. That's cheap. It's €1,500 for these speakers. Unbelievable. And well, I think the price is okay. €2,500 is okay for these. These are very good speakers, but yeah, not worthy for shipping abroad. Yeah, it's not the for very expensive speakers. You can look abroad. What, like this speakers, the Avalon, and this Triple Man Audio Shop. This guy sells very nice speakers. Look at what this guy sells. Triple M Audio Shop. This guy is very trustworthy. Look at what he's selling. Really high-end equipment. I think he's based in Utrecht in the Netherlands. Yes. And he really have nice stuff for sale. Really nice stuff. And what more we can find. Well, this is it. Okay, let's go to the turntable section. Let's see what turntables they have. And I go to the most expensive turntables. Look at this Macintosh MT5 turntable, 6,750. This is the most expensive turntable you can buy at the moment second hand in the Netherlands. Yeah, and this is also a nice turntable, 6,500. Well, this is expensive. This is expensive. It's a mint conditioning, very nice turntable. Look at this, unbelievable. Well, we can only dream about this stuff. Most of us, maybe there are some guys with big pockets who can afford this stuff, who are watching this video now. And well, these are the lucky guys. 2x Technics SL1200 Gold Edition, 3550. Well, this is a beautiful set. Look at this, unbelievable. Look at this. Ha! Well, look at this turntables, unbelievable. And this is an ugly thing, red with black, and for this price I would never no, I think our turntable have to be good but also beautiful looking. And those Technics, wow. Lin. Well, these are the turntables, the most expensive turntables for sale in the Holland, in the Netherlands. And we go now to the amplifier section. Let's see what kind of, wow, Krell Evolution 400E mono blocks. These are from end 2013 and this guy is asking €16,000. Well, Spectral DMA, two mono and amplifiers. Macintosh C500C and C500T4, four amplifier and combination, and the price is €13,000. Well, this guy Bart, he have a lot of high-end stuff, ultra high-end. Mark Levinson, €11,500. Well, that are the brands, the brands with the perfect sound. But yeah, you need big pockets. Acufas, this is a very good one. Acufas E600, very good brand. And this is an audio shop. This is an audio shop. This is an audio shop. Everything you see now is audio shop. I don't see just guys who are selling their stuff. This is a guy who's just selling his stuff. Acufas A60. That's a good price, man. €6,000. It's a good price. If you have the money in your pocket, this is the stuff you want. Well, I need to, anyway. I can never review these things. Never. I would never take the risk to buy something like this Macintosh MA6000. It's a perfect thing. Look at this. Unbelievable. The inside, beautiful. It comes with a box, €4,500. Well, anyway, if you have money in your pocket, or you just won the lottery, you never know. Then well, there's plenty good, beautiful stuff for sale in the Netherlands. Look at this. And well, this is just a video from this high-end stuff what's for sale in the Netherlands. And well, thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up if you like this video. And for now I say bye-bye.